Oh man, bro, y'all have no clue, no clue. A lot of people see me in the gym and they compliment me. Oh man, you're doing good. Oh man, you're doing great. You look good, you look great. But I wish y'all can see the mornings that I get up at 2 and 2:30 and I'm in the gym by myself doing stuff like this. Not only so I can look good, but to be healthier, to be the best, strongest version of me. Y'all don't know how this kicked my ass just now. Y'all really don't. Y'all see it? Y'all see me limping through it? Especially the last parts? But y'all just don't know how I'm feeling. My God. This might cover me for about a week. Man, look. Like I said, everybody wanna be a beast. Until it's time to do beastly things, you know? Everybody wanna look good, but they don't wanna get up at 2 in the morning, or 3 or 4 or 5, even 6, 7, and 8. And a lot of people don't wanna push their bodies. If you wanna improve, you gotta push. You gotta bring yourself to that place to where you feeling like shit, to where you feeling like you gonna puke everything you ate, and everything you haven't even ate yet. Man, look. Right now, I feel like. But. That's where you build a foundation at. This right here. Will be my absolute worst workout. Of these. Every time I do this workout from here on out. Every time I do this workout. I'm only gonna get better. This was my absolute worst one. My landmine complex. You saw me do the rows, the presses, and I squat. Landmine complex and squat. Man, one set of one, then one set of two, then one set of three, then one set of four, then one set of five, one set of six, one set of seven, one set of eight, one set of nine, one set of 10. 30 seconds rest in between each. You do all three, rest 30 seconds. Man, y'all just don't know. I'm on fire right now. I'm on fire. Look, I get it, man. If I gotta preach it, I gotta walk it, you know? I can't tell everybody about getting fit and about pushing themselves without pushing my own self. That's how I get it. Summer 18 and beyond. NPC, men's physique. That's all goals, man. Mr. Olympia, men's physique Olympia. Shit, man, I even want to grow big enough to compete in classic physique, you know? A lot of people tell me I'm there, but I don't see it, you know? Don't get me wrong, I appreciate the compliments, but I still, you know, I live in the reality. You know, I know what's real and what's not, and I know I'm not there, but I'm just going to keep on pushing, keep grinding, keep shining, baby. That's how you do it. You gotta be able to push yourself. You gotta be able to push your body. You gotta know your limits, what you can and can't do. You never know how far you can go until you go there. No grind, no shine, baby. Devin Batiste, and I'm out. Like, follow, subscribe. Holla at y'all later.